Okay, I just realized something by comparison of the item size. Okay, not by Rayman's items. Look at this. These are pencils, right? You know how big pencils are. These are books. Since when were pencils this big compared to books? Not only that, look at the size of these Lego things. Yeah, when they made this level, they weren't thinking of size comparison, were they? They weren't even caring, really. This book is pencil thick. In both angles. That's how crappy this game was made, but this level at least. Because after this is a swamp, which the level, but the items are all equally and fairly color sized. Here. I did get where I'm supposed to go right now, but okay. There! I have no clue where I'm going. Where are they supposed to be going? Ah. Yay, got 100%. No, wait. How do you tell if you... there for a reason. Okay, that should be 100% right there. Yeah, 100% this level, fair and square. As you can see, we've got it. That's how it works. Let's get the next one. Whoa, more of that evil purple goo. I wonder how paint would hurt you, but okay. It hit me by accident. That's what the blue ones do. They don't do the same as the blue ones. Like, they're better than the blue ones a little bit. Clever one there. Clever death pose. so I'm trying for 100%, so why not? I hated these hosts. Are you guys? Fail! These guys are ugly, uglier than you, uglier than anyone. Huh. Oh yeah, you gotta win this. Nope. I can do it. No. Don't be stupid, stupid game. Try again. Fail. Oh wow, I'm failing epically at this. Next episode we'll try some more, so thanks for watching.